I'll give you a homework for you to do at home. Homework. Alright, what will be your homework? I want you to write letters L, M, and N, as many as you can. So try to ask help from your mom, your dad, or your sister, or your brother to help you out in practicing how to write letter L, M, and N at home as many as you can. So that's it for our lesson today. I hope you learned and you will remember letters L, M, and N. So in our next lesson, you will learn O, P, Q. Alright, so I'll teach you another set of letters in our next lesson. So right now, I want you to focus on these letters and do your homework. Alright, so be safe and always remember to clean your hands. Whenever you touch anything or when you go out, always be safe and always clean your hands, wash your hands, and don't touch anything. Alright? Alright? So that's it for our lesson today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!